Now come to the second question, simplify. This is the question here, 1 by 12 into minus 9 and 4 into minus 1. First we'll we divide this into groups. We use bracket for making two groups. Now we'll solve this 2 in one bracket and this 2 in another bracket. Now we'll cut this 12 and 9, we'll cancel 9 and 12 with each other. So 12 and 9 will be divisible by 3. So we can divide by 3. 3 4s are 12 and 3 3s are 9. Now again this 3 and 4 will not cancel each other, so we'll leave as it is. So it will multiply 1 into minus 3 minus 3, because I am in place of 9, 3 is there, so 3 will get a minus sign. In the place of denominator here 4, so 3 by 4. Now we'll open the bracket. Now we'll solve this bracket. 4 into minus 1 minus 4, because one is positive and it is negative, then the plus into minus minus the product will get a negative sign. Now we'll now this 4 and 4 can cancel each other, because in this 4 is in denominator and another is in numerator place. So 4 1 the 4, here also 1. So in the numerator place minus 3 is left, here in the minus 1. 1 will get a sign minus in place of 4. Now minus 3 into minus 1, 3, and this minus into minus plus. So 3 will get a sign positive. So 3 will be a positive. So this is the answer. Use the number line to work out. So our first question is minus 4 into 3. So you have to find the product first. 4 into 3, 12. And this one is negative, one is positive. So our product will get a negative sign according to the rule. Now you have to reach minus 12 this number line. Now how will you reach minus 12? That means you have to move towards the negative direction. You have to make a steps towards negative direction. That means these 3 jumps of minus 4. This shows how many jumps you have to make this number. So 3 jumps of minus 4. So this 1, 2, 3. So we reach the minus 12. So this shows you have to move a negative direction. Come to the sixth question. The temperature of a certain place is fell by 2 degrees Celsius. A change of minus 2 degrees Celsius. That means each day of the week. That means in each day, how much temperature is getting decreased? 2 degrees Celsius. That means minus 2 degrees. What is the change of temperature over the whole week? Whole week means this total 7 days. So temperature of a certain place fell by 2 degrees Celsius in a day. That means you have to write in integer as in minus 2. Now number of days in a week? 7. So change in temperature for the whole week. That means how many times you will subtract this 2? How many times? 7 times. That means how will you write this? Minus 2 into 7. In each day you have to minus 2. You have to do minus 2. So how many times you have to do? 7 times. So what will be the answer? Minus 14 degree Celsius. Because one is negative and it is positive. When you will multiply, the product will get a negative sign. Because one is negative and another is positive, the product will get a negative sign. So in the last day of the week, what will be the temperature? Minus 14 degree Celsius.